Hey guys, we are playing some Lego Marvel Avengers 2. Make sure to like and subscribe, turn on the notifications. Let's get into the video.
Whoa! How did Groot just do that? That's what I was trying to tell you before. That little time gizmo we found lets him grow and shrink anytime he wants. Or get older and younger, if you want to get technical about it. Doesn't seem to work on anything else, though.
I am Groot.
Yeah, you're right. The looks on their faces are priceless.
Nice work. Now we just need to help them reach the boat.
I am Groot.
Good job, team.
We have done well this day.
Yeah, once I showed up.
Quill, come in. We're under attack and our shields are almost gone. We need you to hold off the attacking ship while we repair them.
I guess we're doing a little overtime, huh?
Hey, is that thing attacking my ship? Not cool.
Let's move before it does any more damage.
The Milano could explode at any minute. It's too dangerous to get inside.
Rocket, is it possible to access the defense systems remotely?
Maybe. It's worth a shot in any case.
This is very strange to me. I do not like it.
Now we just need to get up there and fire the thing.
Okay, so. Oh, yes.
just need to keep firing.
Your might is unsurpassable, my Kang.
Oh, I like that. Say it again.
Such devastation. Your might is unsurpassable, my Kang.
Just as pleasing a second time.
The new arrivals fight with spirit.
Insignificant ants. They pose no threat. But still, let us pit them against a more formidable challenge.
Is Celestial here? But why?
Who knows? But he don't look like he's looking to make friends.
My Kang, he's on the searcher. Is that not overkill?
Too much. I found him at the end of time, fading and broken. So, he shouldn't destroy them too quickly.
Keep asking me that. No, not this time.
Wait, what the heck just happened?
Best guess? More of that Kang time travel technology. Laser beam. Any ideas?
Well, my gravity mine might work if I had another booster.
Too bad we don't have anything to build one with.
What about using pieces from the ship over there?
We need to break it apart first. Maybe our new pal can help us out.
Thank you.
Booster. At least we've got something to attack it with now.
One person to stand on the thing and one person to go on it. Guys, we're gonna have to stop the video here. See you in the next one. Bye.